that is to die for. This is so classy and so sophisticated, and it has a nice low heel for you. And we have it in this beautiful black, which is what you have, what you had on the black. But we have it in this gorgeous black. Do you see? Oh, I just love all of the hardware in this pewter. And it's about 2 inches of a stacked heel. We also have it in this beautiful tan, which is also very, very rich. It goes back with all of those iconic, the matte purses and the tooled leather that we have also in this tan. Ooh, and we have the kimono tapestry. That's that metallic kimono tapestry look. Look at all of the gold that's intertwined. And are we calling it metallic?
That's a metallic.
Mm-hmm. This is metallic? Mm-hmm. Okay.
We don't have the kimono. I think we sold out of the kimono.
Okay. So this is your metallic tan tooling. Mm-hmm. And then this one, is this one called the multi-tooling?
This is the multi. And then this is the navy, the blue.
So this is the blue tool
that we have with the tooling.
I mean, these are to die for.
They really are. I mean, so you can see here you have this gorgeous little block heel, so it makes it nice and comfortable, be able to walk in, but gives you a little tiny bit of a lift. You do have that cushioning system inside of here, so the memory foam is still here, so you have the comfort in your heel, and it goes all the way through the foot. And of course, this is a mule. So it's so easy to slide in and slide out. This gorgeous bar here across the front that you have that adds a little detail. And I mean, the shoe itself is just, again, just like her handbag is a work of art. Even across the bottom, you can see the design there across the bottom. So they're super easy, they're comfortable to wear, and they coordinate back to all of our handbags. So if you have bought any of the veg tan, so the tan colors here that Deborah's, I call you by your full name,
your stinking
name.
Sorry, really Deborah. My mom got lazy. I was a third kid. She didn't name me Deborah. I was named after Debbie Reynolds. Can I say that? So it's just Debbie.
Oh,
anyway,
how cute.
We took $60 off. $60 off, wow. And look at how soft. I wanted to show just how soft and plush the leather is. Can you guys bring me that map bag right there? Thank you. I want to show you how it goes back with some of our handbags.
Oh, that would be really
cute.
Wouldn't
that be
cute? Bag. Yeah.
So you just, if you did the little map satchel, that is so cute together.
Yeah,
isn't
or if you already
adorable?
Have any of the map bags inside of your collection already, of course it's gonna
so
go back
adorable.
To any of that. If you have any of the tan leather, it will coordinate back to that. If you have any of the blacks, this black will coordinate back to those blacks as well. And the metallics
gorgeous.
We brought you have been really, really big for us this season. So we have the tan metallic with the gold. We have the multi-metallic, and we definitely have, you saw earlier, I can see it in the corner of my eye over there, quite a few handbags that are in the matching prints of the same ones. So you actually get to coordinate those styles with the other handbags that you have. And that really is that sense of being pulled together when you do that. When you really start to think about how well you want to be dressed for something, that's really a way to make a simple black dress. I mean, imagine putting on a simple black or a simple navy dress and putting on this navy shoe and have the coordinating handbag and you're ready to go. And those are accessory pieces that are going to be able to match to so many different things throughout your days.
And the cushioning, it's got so much cushioning inside of here. But look at Hita, she has on the black. She's looking nice, comfy, and cozy. So you're getting the high-end fashion, the look of luxury. You're not breaking the bank. These are $89.99, and we normally sold these at $149. So we've knocked $60 off for you, and there are 3 flexible payments of $30, and just absolutely stunning. And so Emily has on the multi.
Mm-hmm.
That multi is quite cute. So here
it really
is in person.
Is.
That multi is just, you know, it gives any just simple outfit pizzazz.
Well, and I think the multi, the nice part about the multi is that it can coordinate back to so many different things, because if you're wearing black, it can get away with it. You know, if you're wearing tans, you can get away with it. If you're wearing khakis or ivories, you can get away with it. Like, it coordinates back to so many different things without screaming and saying, hey, I'm a pattern shoe. Because sometimes it can be hard to coordinate those back. But with this one, it becomes more of a neutral. Control the way that the colors are and the design is styled in there. The other thing too is that these truly are designer genuine leather shoes.
Yeah.
So just
so
like
pretty.
With Patricia Nash handbags, you are getting the true genuine leather. And this is all embossed. So you have all the embossing there. So it actually has a little bit of feel as you start to touch it there for you as well. And then once they emboss it and they color it, they actually go back and they hand stain it and they hand oil it. And so that's how it gives it a little bit of the sheen too.
I am drawn to this tan. I don't know why. Maybe it's because of the matte, iconic matte bag. But these are all stunning. They're only 2 inches in height, and Jan is rocking it in the tan. If you're looking for a low heel that is sturdy, this is your stacked block heel in 5.5 to 10, 11. It's coming in a medium only, no wide lengths for you. And again, you can get it in that tan. We also have it in the black. We have it in the metallic blue, the metallic tan tooling, and then we also have the multi-tooling. So absolutely gorgeous. Next, we have the Francia crossbody bag. But look at the